This man is making them fry. So you don't beat anything, let me sing for you people. I love that song. And the reason I love it on that part. Fetwanya gabi kanja chufura batwaguma. Efe mama twaguma. Tetwegumia gumia. Happy women's day wana. Now did you see the women's day? Have you seen it? You people, happy women's day. Me, I'm dedicating this show to Namaganda. As a silence of Namaganda's snaps. Do you know that you women, we are being abused and it is going to be you? The other time we are being abused, we are being domestically abused, but now it is being traffically abusing. What is happening in Uganda? The last time we understood the abuse, it was that way. How are you doing? That Arab, even me, I am like Namaganda at this point as I'm speaking. The first time I came to Kampala, running on Uganda or Kampala traffic, do you know what happened to me? I was fresh from Nyikunama, I didn't know anything. I came with my Mukanganga and my Chivea. I found a witch girl, I gave him, I said, you take the things that I was giving him, the things on the roundabout. I saw a TV in the middle of the town. I said, let me first watch Akinauku. The man of the chigari was going meanwhile. After some time, I looked for the man, did I find the man? That is Kampala streets now for him, the Kampala traffic. I looked for the man and I landed on a man. You man, have you seen for me a man? He was speaking on a striped shirt like this in Agamara, Bakubi. I said, no, I gave the man things and he took them to the bus. Then he said, Tomuja Konarina. I said, I had these people calling him Muto. Banagera, Mbata, Omuto Yakubi. That I cannot go down again or here, Koko, and Pari Charin. You are laughing here. Get us a little for you. Ah, Wakuba, Uganda. To the women in town, nobody. Get us a little for you. I was so stressed, I wish that my sister's home. You are so stressed. I sat in my sister's sitting room, but of Kampala. Why do you lie us? When you're in Uganda, my friend, Kampala is in heaven. When I came, the sitting room was arranged very well. I sat in the chairs, they were soft. Then eventually, you know when you walk, sometimes you go to Changamu. I wanted to go for a long call. I asked my sister, do you have a ratchet here? I asked for a ratchet. She said, you go just behind the door. That is why it is. I said, are you mad? A ratchet inside the house. I said, you know, this can't be possible. When I reached there, I said, no, I cannot be. But Masmayu people who always tell us about hygiene, let me come close. Who of you does not know that the toilet should be 30 meters off from the house? I felt cholera in my every vein. I said, no, I cannot live here. I decided to walk away. As I was walking away, you know that we only had one rich man on our village, Mr. For my neighbors, we had a blender in the village, she was going to get married. And I'm a neighbor and she didn't get married. So I was very worried. I said, the numbers are there. You must come. I was still there feeling myself. Get parking. And I saw the man already. I said, don't get worried. Like, this one is getting worried. I told them, don't worry if it is that one. I'm going to bargain for myself. Don't worry. As I was still there, I gave him the number and he said, really, I wanted you. I said, don't bother, I had seen it through the way you were peeping through the glasses to see Waka was there. Whoa, wait. When I was there, the man said I was looking for house girls. I said, for sure. What is wrong with men? Everything together, be my thing for men, don't have Waka for marriage. Why you also have potential to be a housewife? Why a house girl? You people, I felt so pain. I said, let me show this man evidence that I can also be a wife. And I was trying to show him evidence. You know, I remained with my evidence up to now. Charles Muganai. I wanted to say, let me give you evidence. But all that ended, I said, this man, let me first breathe me. You're not even cracking, really. On this Women's Day, people, happy Women's Day. Do you know what happened? I felt that this man was not disciplined at all. You know how my mother disciplines my father? But then we never said, kajanja. My father has a kajanja, but mama wangi ya kamumara. Eracha kamumara. You know our house is on top of the hill. Those of you who visit in Yukunam. Our house is on top of the hill. So my father comes in where mama comes sheshe. And she says, I will not talk. Remember we dig Amadara. We dig Amadara that crime is up. So what my mother does, she pours water on the Amadara and some kabuto. My father came in the house mad and enough. I mean, I'm in a shock. He had it. she had lost three teeth and one was missing. He's still looking for it up now. You see, when we tell you that we are people of actions, it is not a joke. Things like actions are speak louder than words. It is meant for Nikuna. I did for a dad. Things like a knife for an eye, they are our things. Things like one man's meat, another man ate it, they are our things. But you keep laughing. Another, those are our words, by the way. When you start saying, and you know, as I said, one man's meat, another man ate it. 9 minutes to our umbrella, Kazibanami. Do you know where we are? The chat room is such a 16. You know that someone told me that in America when a kid wakes up in the morning and they no longer want to be a boy. Mommy, I don't want to be Tom. I don't want to be Tom. I want to be Brenda. And they take him for surgery. So try it in Nyikunam. How can you even try it in Nyikunam? Hey, mama. Teacher, I'm going to miss. You know those things.